Hey guys, this is Jason Gruner from Keller Williams, and we are looking at 160 Old Millstone Landing Lane in Sneed's Ferry. This is a four-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath house built on a two-and-a-half-acre waterfront lot. There's a nice little aerial of the lot itself. This home has got a lot of custom features in it. You see the stone on the front of the house. You have great casework. You have side lights at the front door. You have a huge picture window in that two-story foyer. The kitchen is overdone. It's got granite countertops, stainless steel range microwave dishwasher, great custom tile backsplash. You have brushed nickel fixtures throughout the home, both the lighting and the plumbing fixtures. Just more of the detail you'll see throughout this home. Picture frame, wainscoting. Got a great coffered ceiling with tons of trim. You have really nice lighting fixtures. All the open archways have great casework and just a really high level of trim package for a home in this price point in Sneed's Ferry. That's the formal living room. You see additional details. Again, all the openings of this home have great casework. The great room is oversized. It's got a door out to the back patio. You also have an additional screened-in porch. We'll get another shot of that looking from the outside. Just a really cool little outdoor living space that opens up to the patio. Kitchen opens into that great room. The great room has, and then also up front, you have another office space that has French doors. Again, you can see some of the trim work around those French doors. Just a really cool little office space that you know will get utilized. You have the formal living room opening up into the dining room. Custom details are what make this house special. It's got the wrought iron pickets, the stained wood banister. You have the carpet going up the middle there. Upstairs, you have an oversized 19 feet by 14 foot master suite that also includes its own sitting room. You have double walk-in closets. Then you have that sitting room with a double window, and it really just kind of a special little space in the house. Master bath has its own tub. It's got a walk-in shower. You have three additional bedrooms on that second floor. All of them have great natural light. They're all larger bedrooms as well. Special thing about this house, 2.5 acre lot with a huge backyard. 160 Old Millstone Landing Lane in Sneed's Ferry.